thinking. In anger, Krishna kicked his legs upward while thinking, "Since you cannot hear my crying, maybe you can hear the sound of this cart breaking. That'll catch your attention." So it's amazing how Vishnu can enter the minds of all the parishans of Lord Gauranga, Lord Krishna. Tell exactly what they're thinking and exactly what they're saying. This is really being tadatmika with the lila. He did not live 5,000 years ago. Vishnu Chakra already lived 1730, 200 years ago. This means that one can become so... This means by bhajan, by nam bhajan, and by lila smara nam bhajan and lila pravesh, one can enter the lila and become so absorbed in the rasa-filled exchanges of Krishna's eternal associates, nityaparikara, and so much tadatmika with each and every one of the characters that he can understand what they're thinking. Like there are yogis in this plane, material world, they are so perfect in yoga, they can enter the mind of someone and understand what he's thinking. It's a wonderful lila of Krishna and Mother Yashoda and his anger and just knocking off the cart, but then has internal and philosophical messages for us, so we can think of that. So this is a very nice explanation of the Shakadasura demon that Bhaktivinoda Thakur has given us, because the Bhagavatam doesn't specifically draw this teaching out of the lila. How is it relevant to me?